This 5-minute solution will show you how to transfer YouTube playlist to Spotify. Transferring music from YouTube to Spotify is really very easy process. Just follow these steps to do it. First of all, open this website tunemymusic.com, and once you're here, click on Let's Start. And here you have to select the source. So we are going to transfer our YouTube music to Spotify, right? So we are going to click on YouTube music. And now select your YouTube channel, Gmail ID. Click on Allow. And now you can copy and paste here your YouTube music playlist URL. Or you can click on Load from YouTube Music account. And here you will get all of your YouTube playlist. I don't have any YouTube playlist on my channel. So here's showing my liked videos playlist. Now all you have to do is just deselect all of these options. Now select the exact playlist that you want to import to your Spotify. Once you selected the playlist, and now inside of the playlist you can also deselect any specific music or video like this, and then click on choose destination, and here you have to select Spotify and scroll down, click on agree, and it may ask you to sign into your Spotify account. Once done, click on Start Transfer, and as you can see, transfer completed. Now let's check the result. So here's, I'm in my Spotify profile, and as you can see, the liked songs playlist has been added here. So this is how we can import or transfer YouTube playlist or YouTube music to our Spotify profile. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.